All right, ladies and gentlemen. So, with great excitement, always has an end. This is the end for me. I have to head home, moving back up to college tomorrow. This is my last con of 2016. Very sadly, it's going to be a long wait before 2017.
Hello.
Hey there. Oh, Xmas Prime. Greetings. Yeah.
Hey there, your red card.
Red card, yeah, that's right.
I can't remember, are you like an analyst or something?
I am.
This is my first time finding out about it.
I am not an analyst. I'm a YouTuber. I do PMVs and vlogs.
Okay. Oh, nice. I gave up vlogging a long time. I do want to become an analyst though.
I'm heading home.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because I have to move back up to school tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, it was good meeting you.
Yeah, it was good meeting you too. Spike Fire Main, I'm headed home.
Have a safe trip home.
Yeah, well, I'll see you in 2017.
Yep. Yep.
Adios, amigos.
Yep.
See you.
Yep. And you're on my vlog right now. Search. Let me actually give you my cards. Hold on. Yeah, I'm glad that you're able to make it out of here this weekend.
For Glitch, and basically DerpyCon in New Jersey, they lent a lot of the sound equipment in the game and a lot of the game stuff, which ended up being in a locker on Long Island. She went and got me.
Okay.
Since it was
hey, guys,
on the
way. Later.
Right, see ya.
So, I mean, this con for first year.
Yeah. Well, hopefully we have another one next year. Hopefully you'll be able to come to it.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yep.
Until we meet again. Good night. And good luck. That was the Spike Fireman sign-off for 2016. It's been a pretty memorable year for the most part. Started out at Katsucon this year, Valentine's Day weekend, ending here at the end of August at FillyCon. Of course, this is probably the most conventions I've ever been to in one year. This is a record. And one of them was not filmed. That was Zenkai Con. It's really hard to deal with post-con depression. You are stuck with the realization that you now have to wait for a whole nother year to do all this again. And so, that is what I am doing right now. But, hey, it's stuff to look forward to for next year. BronyCon is definitely a must for me. ZenkaiCon I'm going to. I'm not sure if I'm going to vlog it because it's ChillCon, you know? But KatsuCon I am not going to. Because of crowds, overcrowding. Deja Vu D is also not going to KatsuCon this year because she's expressed concern of the same issue. So, yeah, BronyCon is going to happen for next year. I'm looking at doing PhillyCon next year if it happens, and TrotCon for next year, hopefully, or even MLP MSP. We're not sure if that's going to happen. Next year. It's not looking good for them, from what I've heard. But, it's really leaving a con is always the saddest part of a trip for me. And this was a really emotional, really fun year. The most fun I've probably had in a long time. I got to be a community guest at PhillyCon here. I got to be a bronze sponsor BronyCon, a VIP pass for Grand Brony Gala. I got to meet a ton of people this year. Going back to KatsuCon this year, I got to meet Deja Vudia for the second time. She's a real sweetheart. Deanna, if you're watching this, quick shout out to you. I hope to see you at ZenkaiCon in 2017. Also at KatsuCon, of course, that fire evacuation that we had to do because of a fire in a kitchen. Got to take a lot of pictures there with a lot of cosplayers of characters that I like. That's what I had most fun doing. I got to see Dansu Topansu perform for the first time. For my first time seeing them perform. And they introduced me to Snow Elation by Muse from Love Live. ZenkaiCon. I was not vlogged. Took a lot of pictures there. Same thing I did for KatsuCon. Deja Vudia, I got to see there again. Who would have thought I got to meet her twice in 1 year? And then, of course, BronyCon in Baltimore. Their 5th anniversary convention was hit out of the ballpark. Josh Dean and Fulner, of course, retiring as con chairs. Spring Hope's going to be taking over next year. The Grand Galloping Gala at BronyCon was absolutely fantastic. Serendipity cosplay, Shelbini cosplay, Lady Ava, Escanova cosplay, Silver Lining, Johnny and Rice, and Blue, and everybody else. KBV cosplay and photography as well. Also, Simul and Wiggles, who were two of the con mascots. You guys did an absolutely phenomenal job at BronyCon this year. We hope to see you again in 2017. Justine, hopefully BronyCon won't disappoint. Just like when you were the con chair. We're expecting great things from Spring Hope. Also, at BronyCon, I got to meet Tara Strong for the first time. She's one of my favorite voice actors. They got the entire main six to come for the BronyCon's 5th anniversary. That's never been done before BronyCon. It's been done now. The Grand Brony Gala for the first time, my first time ever to Tampa, Florida. It was hot, it was humid. It was small, it was quiet, but I got to meet some really good people. I ran into Nicole Oliver several times. I got to sit on Peter New's lap like Santa Claus. One thing that I will never, ever live down, one thing I will never forget. And then, of course, PhillyCon here. First Brony convention in the state of Pennsylvania, first Brony convention in the city of Philadelphia. Philadelphia needed one, Pennsylvania needed one of these. I got to have a new perspective of Broad Street as well. I got to meet Ingrid Nielsen. I got to participate in the charity auction. Sorry about the cutoff of the footage there as well. I gave the camera to somebody and they, I don't know what happened. They dropped it or something. And then when I turned it back on, the video was out of focus. I had to turn it off and turn it on again. So, sorry about that, guys. Not what I wanted to have happen for the charity auction for the first PhillyCon, but you know, hey, what can you do? It happens. Got to be a community guest for PhillyCon. That's never happened for me before. Hopefully, next year. PhillyCon 2017. Hoping it happens. And, Glitch was did an absolute phenomenal job. The entire staff did a great job with what they had here at this convention. And, of course, Spike Firemane, what a gentleman he is. He's an advocate for anti-bullying. He's now going into active retirement from wood carving. He will no longer be known as Spike Firemane. He's going to be known as Ed Goodwin IV. His legal name, his real name. But he'll always be Spike Fireman to me. It's the end of an era for him, and he's going to be focusing solely on anti-bullying stuff for the Brony fandom. And that story that he had at the VIP reception tonight, I almost cried. I hope I don't cry right now. It was what a gentleman he is. I mean, hearing what he had to deal with growing up was absolutely heartbreaking for me. I had to deal with my share of bullying when I went to public school, because I have Asperger's or ADHD on the autistic spectrum. I was different from everybody else, but I feel so at home with my own kind, with the bronies, with nerds, with geeks. Geek culture has embraced me. I have embraced it. And it has consumed me for what I am right now. It has made me become what I am right now. This was a great year for me for con stuff. I wish I could do more of it this year, but unfortunately, money it does not permit, and time does not permit, unfortunately. So, it's on to 2017, and so, for the final time in 2016, for FillyCon, on behalf of all of its staff, Glitch, Rapid Rescue, and everybody else, all its staff, Spike Firemane, Ingrid Nielsen, Chief Hunter One, Lady Ava, the Bronies of Southern Pennsylvania, the Philadelphia Bronies, and on behalf of every Brony in attendance of FillyCon this year, for the final time in 2016, you know who you are. Oh my god, I'm signing off for the final time in 2016. You know who you are. You know what you do. I love you guys. Thank you for making me feel welcome to these things. And I hope to do more of them in the future. So, this is Red Card signing off for the final time this year. I hope you enjoy this montage. Titan Spirit from Remember the Titans. An Olympic style montage. This is the end of the road for me for 26 for this year. Ladies and gentlemen, good night, good buck, and see you in 2017. So long, guys.
Hello, gorgeous.
All right. but in a good way.
That is BronyCon.
We've been given the order to evacuate the premises. The fire alarms have gone off.
And I think about it there. Oh my god, it's real.